to be here today to launch the PFMP and the forest management agreement for the Chepanungu Forest Station between the Kenya Forest Service and the Chepanungu Forest. As you know, the mandate of the Kenya Forest Service is huge. I am tasked, and we are tasked, to protect and manage and conserve about 2,500,000 or 2.59 million hectares of forest. Again, the constitution allows us to support the county governments through technical and capacity building, to also the county government to be able to support in total about 1.7 million hectares of forest. And beyond that, the county has a bigger responsibility to support in the implementation of tree planting and tree growing on farm. And therefore, this is a major, major, major task. And as a Kenya Forest Service, we do appreciate we cannot do this alone. And therefore, that's why we are engaging with all partners. And we have signed about 112 forest management agreements. And we want all our forest stations across the country to have an up-to-date plantation, participatory forest management plan and FMA. Those are the instruments we must work together. And I want to thank also the Kenya Forest Service officers, who I have continuously told that we don't have and will never have enough rangers to protect our forests. We will do the best we can to have them equipped and increase their numbers. But without good relationship with the community members who are adjacent to this forest, it will be very difficult. And therefore, we must change our way of doing things. We must socialize, but also where there is criminality, we must deal with the criminality without break. But where there is engagement, we must work together. I want to complete all these legal instruments and the plans within the government out, so that we have frameworks that we can be able to rally the support of the governor, the county government, the local leadership, and also all other partners. They have a framework to operate and work in. That is something that we must do. Let's work with the communities in their farms. As we continue planting trees here, we must also mean something positive change to the communities through some projects, including poultry farming. It can be dairy farming. It can be goat rearing. We must define some model project for the youth to develop micro enterprises that make them to feel that they are earning something valuable from engaging in forestry and related activities. Kenya Forest Service, we must know how to engage them. They have a lot of energy, but we must direct this energy to doing what is right. We must do so. And therefore, we must have a strategic intervention. I know we have talked about the men and women, but therefore we must engage and entrench the youth and their agenda into this program. And I hope the PFMP, I hope, Dr. Angugu, I hope the PFMP has addressed the uniqueness of the youth agenda, so that as we work together with other CFA members, we are able to bring on board the youth fraternity. And if we have not done that, we still have time to do so, because we must engage them effectively. Because I know this area, I have been so thick for a long time, and I know we need to have a strategic intervention for them. And this is where we must do it, this is where it must start. Because if we don't turn them to become allies, even if we plant in the future, we still have a problem like we had in the past. So that is something we must work to engage the members of senior health, the women, men, and more particular, the youth. We are the same people who came and actually turned this place from a forest to a forest land. That's why there are more trees on farm. What is that now? So we must work together. That's not why the Kaspa Moja. Rudishi hali ya msitu inafaa. The benefit is for the public and the community. And we must respect that relationship. Then we can work together. Na lazima tulipe deni na tuweze kurejesha msitu kwenye ilikuwa, ndio tupate maji, tupate asali, tupate dawa. Na hiyo mambo yote itasaidia wakaaji wa hapa. Sio Kenya Forest Service. Sisi tu ni ku make sure mikakati iko na mambo iko sawa. Nitamenyana na nyinyi hadi msitu isimame. Na nikianza huwa sisimami. I'm a very grateful person.
Thank you.